Day 71. Today, I'm going to talk about the dreaded F word. Feelings. That F word. Day 71 is about feelings. And I hear all the time, including from myself, a lot from myself, I shouldn't feel this way. Why shouldn't you? Because so-and-so thinks you shouldn't feel that way, or you think you shouldn't feel that way, or it's not acceptable to feel that way. If you feel a certain way, then feel that way. That's why you're a human, because you have feelings. The dreaded F word. If you feel angry, then be angry. If you feel love, then be love. If you feel sad, then cry. Why can't we have feelings? It's part of us. It's part of our emotional balance system. And if we trap it in there and not let it out, then it just surfaces in other ways. And also in really bad ways, like diseases. So Jack, my 6-year-old, has had issues at school this year. Well, end of last year and this year. And it came down to him not being able to express himself, not knowing how to express what he's feeling. And so it's been a huge eye-opening experience for me to watch a 6-year-old talk about his feelings. So he'll come up to me sometimes and just tell me, I feel sad and anxious, or I feel angry, or I'm disappointed, or I'm scared. He didn't even know when he was hungry. He just would feel this emotion and didn't know how to handle it. So he would have fits of rage, and usually at school. Now that he knows how to express himself, it's under control. But put that in an adult body. Like, you see it everywhere you go, just people not knowing how to deal with their emotions and just becoming numb. Because people would rather feel nothing than feel something. And I've been there. Been numb before. Or they take it to the extreme and they want to feel pain because they're comfortable with that pain. So the only way is through. Feel it. Let it be there. Love it. Like you love your child when they skin their knee and they're hurt. You don't tell them, oh, you're fine. I mean, maybe you do, but for the most part, you give them a hug and you kiss them better. Do that to yourself. Let yourself be loved. Let that inner child come out. Let that inner child express all of their feelings that they have. Feelings is not a bad thing. It's how you become balanced. You have them for a reason, so allow them. Day 71. Getting closer to 100.